once again, Russell Mark here from Go Shooting. Today's topic is barrel porting. Long ago when this gun club in far western New South Wales was operating, nobody had ever heard of barrel porting. If you turned up here for their annual Outback competition, you would have been in the company of some of Australia's greatest shooters. But if you had these tiny little holes in the end of your barrels, you may have been told that you had a bad case of termites. Barrel porting are these holes cut into the end of your barrel about 20 centimetres back from the end. They're supposed to cut down recoil and reduce muzzle flip, but does it work? Well, let's start with recoil. There's no scientific evidence to prove that barrel porting will actually reduce recoil. But in perceived recoil, I had a gun that I shot for many years, I had it ported, and I felt the recoil was less. Physically, the recoil was the same. The only way that the actual recoil could be reduced after barrel porting was if the shot was leaving the end of the barrel at a reduced velocity. Now, many people suggest that this, in fact, could happen. I have no evidence that, in fact, that is the case. The other alleged benefit of barrel porting is the reduction of muzzle flip. Now, the porting is at the top of each barrel, so in theory, the gas has been forced up, which will keep the barrel lower. Now, I never really experienced much muzzle flip because I always made great effort to get my guns fitted properly, particularly in the area of pitch. So I couldn't honestly say I ever felt that the barrel porting helped reduce muzzle flip. Now, every shotgunner will argue that anything that can help reduce muzzle flip or reduce recoil will be an advantage. That's just logical, isn't it? But is it just a case of mind over matter? I guess the only way you'll know for sure is to go out and get your favourite shotgun ported. Now, I'm not going to tell you to go and do that, but I will say, apart from having to clean the plastic out of the little holes at the end of the barrel, it actually won't hurt your barrel, provided it's done by a reputable gunsmith. Don't try this at home. Will porting add value to your gun? Will it decrease its value? Well, that's too subjective of a question to answer here. But be wary, some of the disciplines of shooting restrict the amount of porting you're allowed on your barrel, particularly the Olympic events. Always be aware of the rules of the event you're going to play in. We hope this little video helps. We look forward, as always, to seeing you at a Go Shooting range, probably not this one, really soon.